아구
Amen.
Which has demoralized me. If demoralized me, I will dance for you to laugh. Agu! Thank you. Now let's go through the schedule for today. It's at page 31 in the book. Page 31. And on the page 31, today is the third day. We left the hotel on our way to Tutu. We drive through Iburi. We're going to stop over at Rita Mali, late Bob Mali's wife, studio for you to see. And then we're going to drive past a government chalet also for you to see, that was built by Dr. Kwame Nkrumah and is still being used by the presidents. And from there we'll go to, we'll stop over once again at a hotel for us to book our lunch, and then we'll continue from there to Tutu, meet the children, have fun with them, give them the book supply, and then we'll drive back to Iburi. Iburi is one of the 1,600 botanical gardens in the world. So we'll go there, there are a lot of trees, flowers, meaning, and the customs, the traditions, and everything. We'll go there, there are tour guys there who are going to, interior guys who are going to take us through. And then from there, we'll go to the hotel, have our lunch, and we'll continue to Legon, drive around Legon, the university, and from there, we'll go back to the hotel. So that is what we're going to do for today.
A perfect thing I want to add in. We still need to go to the wood carving village, even though we're going to the one in Kumasi.
Yeah.
But but that's something we can also adjust based on who wants to buy wood carving.
Thank you, my brother. And you just draw my mind on that. There is a wood carving a market at Iburi, and I think it also depends on our time. Let's all try and make the time. When you say we are spending 30 minutes, we just spend 30 minutes, because when you spend so much time at one place, you lose the other side also. And then when, as Bomani said this morning, when we are leaving at 8:30, by 8:15, 8:25, we are already in the bus, and 8:30 we all leave. Thank you so much.
And the last thing I want to add, what we're going to do is, once we come back to the hotel, we're going to go out to Jamrock. Jamrock restaurant for dinner. So it's already pre-arranged already.
Okay.
We just have to go drop them a deposit or pay for the food.
Okay. Now, dinner has been arranged already at a place called Jamrock. Jamrock is a Ghanaian-Jamaican blend together. So when you blend Ghanaian and Jamaica, it's called Jamrock. So we'll be going there this evening. It's a very nice place. And those who know how to dance like me, just put on your dancing shoes. And those who doesn't know how to dance like me, please don't worry. We'll learn how to dance. Thank you so much. That's it.